Today, yes, something looked different. First of all, my inventory all diamond swag. Second of all, I'm wearing my snazzy boots. What are those? Hashtag. My skin, it's not plain gray anymore. It's like, it looks, I don't know, everything's a little bit different. I've been working on my skin the past week. If you guys haven't noticed those minor changes, but yeah, like, I don't have that microphone part, because I don't use a microphone, or a headset or whatever, I just use a mic, and my hands, I just felt like boosting the sweatshirt up, because I thought, with the sweatshirt on, it's kind of, longer. Anyways, before we start this video, I was going to this episode to do the walls up here out of wood. I actually have a tree farm all set up and ready. If you look out this window, you don't see the sun anymore. You just see stupid tree. Oh my god, that's another lollipop tree. But yeah. Also, there is I'm breaking 3 on this axe. I was hoping for something better. I've actually been doing a lot of enchanting off camera. See, I got this all sorted out. Not really. Now I just need to find, oh yeah, this one, no, what, well, I'm gonna have to find my, pick, oh, here it is. So yeah, efficiency, this is the one I enchanted on camera, this one I enchanted off, wait, what? Oh, this is the one, okay, because Fortune 3, this is what I need, this is what I got on camera, these two picks. You can tell I've been mining because I've been using it a lot. But yeah, Fortune 3, pretty snazzy. But basically, this episode, we're just going to work on this, the pathway to Subscriber Palace. Sorry if it's a little bit laggy. I don't know if you can hear my fan, but it's kind of running a little. But I'm trying to upload one of these type of series videos or whatever. But anyways, we need a pathway to Subscriber Temple. And I've already cleared out a bunch of trees, made a cobblestone pathway. We're going to use the same material. Hopefully I have some gravel. I know I have dirt to make this, because I'm definitely going to need a lot of it. And yeah. But before we start off this episode, I think we're going to enchant. What shall we enchant? We can either do, I have levels, I'm gonna combine this, sharpness 4, fire aspect 2, so I don't need to enchant the diamond sword, but the shovel, do I really need to use, have an enchanted shovel, or I can get, enchant a book, maybe get something for my boots, add it on, and yeah, I really want feather falling, that's pretty much all you can put on boots, if I'm correct. I think there might be one more thing I'm forgetting about, not counting like thorns and all that, but like something actually useful. I think we're gonna use the enchant the shovel, see what we can get. Also, I got rid of this crafting table, it was kind of annoying, it looked weird. But we're level 32, so we. Why would you need Fortune 3 on a shovel? What is this madness? Okay, we are not doing that. I've learned from the past not to do dumb enchantments. Anyways, the phone is ringing. Anyways, guys, I'm back. That was just my grandma calling. It was asking me for something. But anyways, my sword is really weird right there. Okay, wake up. All right, and we need to get materials. I almost forgot, sadly. Let's see. I hate these item frames because they cover up the entire thing, which is why I kind of like cyan better, but whatever. And do I have gravel? I have 2. Oh, here's 60. Okay, there we go. I'm going to say, how do I not have gravel? I think we can make, actually, do you get, oh wow, you get 4, so we're going to have a lot. Perfect. See, this is why I need the shovel, the enchanted shovel, because we actually are going to do some digging. I might actually finish this also, because I have so much leather. What is, oh, I thought I saw something. Anyways. We're gonna need some also more materials for the bridge. I kind of want it to curve up and down, not just be a straight one. But yeah. So let's just get rid of some of this cobblestone. And yeah, I got. Okay, so we're just gonna put this randomly. I'm so bad at doing this kind of stuff. Just place as we go. See how it looks. And yeah, let's put one here. Okay. Here. All right. Looking good so far. I might speed this up a little bit because the commentary is gonna be kind of boring. Cause I'm just putting down dirt or digging up dirt, putting it down. So yeah, I'll speed this up until I'm all the way over there. And if I make it, and if anything interesting happens, I'll slow it down and just commentate. So yeah, I'll see you guys at the subscriber temple. All right, guys. So as I was just starting, gonna start the time lapse, I have run into water. Not that big of a deal, but all the dirt that I destroyed, half of it's going in there. A little annoying, but we got plenty of dirt, so nothing to worry about. But that's pretty much it. So we'll get back to the time lapse. Alright guys, status update, I haven't really done much. I haven't even started the I am probably gonna hold off, do this off camera. Oh god, what? Oh, you stupid. I thought, oh my god, this is why they scare me. I like how I just said they don't scare me in the other episode. They just are annoying and I just freaking such a hypocrite, Connor. But anyways, this is gonna take me about an hour to do because yeah, we have to go all the way down there. So, what we will do? I don't know why I'm using a British accent all of a sudden. But what will we do? What we'll do is just work on the temple, and I have another thing I've been wanting to do for a while, so we'll work on that some more, or start working on that. Let's just put down this cobblestone. Alright. So yeah, I'll get materials for the bridge. I don't know what I think I might do a sandstone, like my I think I'll make it mostly out of sandstone just because the island or whatever is made out of sand. And I don't want to make this just look like an ordinary bridge. So yeah, I want to have some pizzazz. So let's just get our materials. Okay, so we are going to need... What are we going to need? We're definitely... Oh yeah, you guys can see I've been working on a lot of... stuff. So let's get a couple of these. I'm gonna turn these into slabs when we get over there, so I should probably bring a crafting table because I don't know, I just thought I heard someone in my house again. I'm going crazy because this is the second time in like the last month I've had a freak out or whatever where someone's in my house. The first time something dropped or it sounded like a pan, I don't know, but yeah. Okay, so what else are we gonna, I want to do like maybe, do we have any fences for, that's not gonna be enough, I'll make some more. Do we have any wood? No, so I'll just split this up into like 8, that's really all we need, cause it'll be like 30 something, 8 times 4, YOLO, I don't even freaking know, alright, 28, okay, whatever. So, half. I forget how to make these. I think it's mostly wood. Yep, I was right. Okay. So, we're gonna, you guys will, it'll make sense when I get over there. And is it night yet? I don't wanna build I don't want to build and have mobs, like, skeletons shooting at me. So, what do I do? While we wait for it to be night, we will grab some of this and start working up here. Actually, no thank you. We will actually enchant or whatever. That should hopefully take up the time we need. So let's grab some of that lapis. Protection 3. Power 1, protection 3. The thing is, if it was protection 4, I would definitely go for it. Put it on my chest plate or helmet or something. But, do I really need protection 3? Because it's kind of going to be a waste of time. So let's see, maybe smite. Not a good enchant. I was going to say looting 3, I'll go for it, but eh. Can we do like a level 1? Yeah, we can do a level 1 enchant, I guess. Power 1, okay, down to 31 levels. Let's see. Efficiency 3, protection. See, again, 3. Efficiency 3. I don't know. I don't want knockback, whatever. Knockback, power 1. Maybe we can combine it. Bane of Arthropods. Oh dear God. Okay. Let's just not do enchants for a while. apparently books hate me right now. Enchanting books or whatever, because usually I have really good luck. But yeah, is it almost nighttime? I think it's gonna be starting to. Also, if you guys are wondering what the next project is gonna be, after we're done with the not this, but like the bridge, I really want to make nether portals, like nether portals in the nether, so you go out farther. And I don't know how far we're gonna go out. I just really like, we're on an island. There's no villages or anything. I really want to go somewhere that's far. And I think it's like four times one block equals four blocks in the nether. So we should go out pretty far. Because I want to be on another like pretty big area of land. Because right now we're just on this puny tiny little island with resource island. Which, now that I think about it, I should have probably built my house on. Because there is actually a huge plains biome. Just past the savannah or whatever, and it's just going to total waste. I might put like maybe a little pretend village or whatever, get some zombie villagers, but now that I think about it, I'm gonna have to go to nether, get the potions I need or whatever to make the potions, get blaze rods or whatever, which is gonna require finding the nether temple or whatever you call those. So, it's gonna be a while. I'm still trying to find a mob spawner just to, get an XP farm, because right now all I'm doing is killing my, defenseless animals, which makes me kind of sound really cruel when I think about it, but you all do it. If you play Minecraft, you've killed an animal before, probably even, like, a dog or cat or something. I've killed a dog or cat before, but yeah, not in real life. Is it almost night? Oh, I found out. Once it hits the sea level, as soon as the sun hits the sea level, you can go to bed. Useless fact of the day. So, yeah. And, okay, so now we can go outside. And did I just hear a creeper? No. Okay. I'm going crazy. Anyways, let's just check our back, make sure. I'm really loving this new skin, because before it just seemed so plain. But now I can't decide if I like it. I don't know. The pants, you can't really tell, but they're barely textured or whatever. Yeah, and actually, the time of this recording, I made this, I edited the skin again, like, 10 minutes before the recording, so yeah. Okay, here, oh, I forgot it goes in a diag, oh, God. Ooh, God, this is gonna be painful. Alright, and my computer's heating up. I will be back with you guys if I can figure out how to make reduce the steam coming out of my computer. Alright guys, I'm back. There's nothing really I can do. The upload is at 96%, but it takes 10 minutes to process because I use as high quality rendering as possible. So that kind of just kills everything. But yeah. Anyways, let's place this sandstone down. Is it 2? No, it's 3. Okay. Alright. Boom. How should we do this? Oh, yes. Oh, my God. This is going to make my life a lot easier. And Aqua Infinity would be amazing right now. Saying how bad it was before, now I was like, oh yeah, I can totally deal with this like slow pick or whatever, and I'm like, no, oh my God, right now I'm like, no, this is making me mad. Oh my God. All right, at least we got these nice boots. I think Death Rider 3 is the highest you can go. Let's just pick up this stuff down here. I would be amazed if we got found a underwater temple or whatever those things are called, because I need sponges so bad and there's no crafting recipe. So yeah, it's a hard life, guys. Alright, so let's place that. Why does that look, what did I do wrong? Oh, I messed this up so bad. Okay, okay, there we go. Okay, then we'll put one. Oh, yep. Perfect. Oh my God. Alright. And if we can get up here. Boom. Alright, that's looking pretty good so far. Alright. We'll do it like right here maybe. Yeah, that works. Then we'll do it like this. Okay. Alright. So far looking good. We'll put see what are the thing. Oh, posts or whatever. Right here. Then we're gonna do sort of a lighting technique where we put the torch right like this, so it looks like a. I don't know. Just looks pretty cool. So actually, this is probably gonna be the nicest thing I've built in this world. My house. Oh boy, I built that like half a year ago because. Oh my God, the first episode was like half a year ago, I think. Oh my God, time flies by. Dang. Okay, anyways, we gotta finish this. I don't think we're gonna get on to the next project this episode. But whatever. I think I should probably be, continue, make this one level throughout a little more. Maybe do just one more. Alright. Yeah, it looks good. Looking good so far. Does not look like a complete failure in life. Alright. Actually, this is going pretty well, I have to say. For the first time in the history of recording this video series. Okay. I can't tell. Okay, I think we're gonna get rid of this. Oh, and then the other side has to be exactly the same, which is gonna be the pain. If I don't finish this episode, I mean this bridge in this episode, I think I'll do it off camera because you guys, I don't think, really want to see me struggle to make a bridge. Alright, let's just do that right here. Okay, make sure it's even. Alright. And actually, while I'm building this, I should probably tell a story. So I'm just not going like, okay, yep, okay. So anyways, let me just think of a story real quick. I'll build while I think. A story. Okay, here's a story. This is probably one of my best stories ever. This story, for the first time in storytelling history, I did not get hurt. Sad face. I know, disappointment. You all wanted to hear a story about me getting hurt. Anyways, here is the story. And the story is called The Flood, the JFK Flood of 2015, I think it was. And this happened about a year ago. It was actually really around my birthday. I was in sixth grade. And it was after lunch. I was in my social studies class. My social studies teacher was so nice in sixth grade, and in seventh grade, he's a turd. Let's just say that. Let's just leave it at that. Anyways, so, oh god, that looks weird. What did I do? Oh my god. And I fell. Anyways, so, right now, at that time, we were studying, China. Donald Trump's favorite country, as we all know. Oh my god, what am I even doing right now? Yeah, whatever, I don't even care. But basically we were making a little like T-chart of what we know, like what we know, what we want to know, and what we learned or whatever, and we were going to fill out the first two sections or whatever, and the third section we would do when we were completed with the topic or whatever. And so this was sixth period, and like all the other classes did except us and the last class of the day. And this was sixth period. We had lunch at fifth period, or fourth, wait. We had lunch at fourth period. Oh no, this was fifth period. Okay, fifth period. We were eating lunch. We just got out of lunch. So I had all my lunch stuff with me. And basically, she was talking to someone, or I don't know, I cannot remember what she was doing at the moment. I think she was talking to us. So, she was talking to us about something about related to China. I think she was explaining what we were gonna do that day. And all of a sudden, the seal, water pours, starts, like, explodes from the ceiling. And I'm like, oh, this water coming down from the ceiling, okay, pretty normal. And then it takes like 5 seconds to register my body. I'm like, oh god, this is like a huge flood. I should probably get out of here. So the entire class evacuates the room. Our teacher like pushing us all out, making sure we're all safe, because it was actually pretty deadly. Like there was ceiling tiles falling on the tables, and those things hurt if they hit you. And one of the students or whatever, now that I think about this, is actually going to make her sound really bad. But basically, do I hear chickens? I don't know. Oh god, it's going to be night. I need to go sleep. But basically, one of the students, it was a girl student, left her phone. It was an iPhone 5S, I think, and those things are expensive. Any Apple product phone is expensive. So she basically, like, oh god, my phone's in there. So the teacher and her, like, just, like, were, like, in the hall, like, in the door frame or whatever, deciding if they should go in, run, get the phone, or pay, like, $300 for a new phone, because it's gonna be, pretty much water, drowned in water. So, they decide to go after the phone, or the girl does. She runs. Ceiling tiles behind her are falling everywhere. And she grabs the phone, runs out, and yeah, she made it. She didn't get hurt or anything. Three or four of the girls where the water landed on, the girls were soaked, so they had to go to the nurse and dry off and get, like, I don't know, new clothes or something, or I don't know if they left school early or what happened, but basically, the rest of the period, we were, in the library. We were able to play educational games on our phone, which is probably the best thing in school ever, the best thing to do in school, but yeah, and it's not, oh my god, I'm dumb, but the next day, I walk past the hall, the room or whatever. It is flooded with water. There's a fan trying to get all the water, like, just dry it out, and it smells terrible. So I can't remember, I think we were in, a different, I think we were in the other team's, class or whatever. And, yeah, so, basically that's the story. Everyone's belongings had to be, like, taken away and cleaned, so I didn't have any of my work or anything. So basically, I didn't have to do homework for like 4 days or for that entire day. So yeah, that was probably one of the best days of school ever. And also, that happened another time, like two more times, I think. But I will tell you that story next time. And I can't find the stupid thing. Okay. Okay, I thought I saw something fall. I think that's actually gonna do it, guys. If you liked the video, click the like button and tell me that you liked it. If you want to hear more stories about my school, because, oh boy, there's so many stories to be told about my educational process. I don't even know, learning process. I don't know where I was going. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for all the support recently. But yeah, thank you for watching again. If you liked the video, click the like button, tell me that you liked it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Tell me if you, if you liked the new skin or whatever. Not really new, but just textured a little. And yeah, I'm gonna stop rambling and say what everyone wants me to say. Peace.